Hello, my beautiful friends. Christina here, and I'm so happy to be back in the kitchen with you today to share with you the best acai bowl recipe ever. Superfoods are trending right now, and acai is one of the most widely known or popular superfoods out there. And no matter which juice or smoothie bar that you go to, you can order an acai bowl. And just because acai bowls are pretty much everywhere nowadays doesn't mean that they're always necessarily healthy. So in today's video, we're going to be making a bomb acai recipe, one that is loaded with superfoods, the perfect combination of sweet, creamy, crunchy, and delicious, easy to make at home. Acai is a wild Brazilian berry, or a berry from the Amazon that is considered extremely exotic and nutritious and a delicious superfood, and it typically comes in packets like this. No, this is not sponsored. I'm just showing you the brand that I get. It's the Sambazon brand, and these packs are great because they are sugar-free, so it's just acai blended up into these little packs for you. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button because there is only more epicness to come. And for those of you who want the exact ingredients for this delicious acai bowl, I've just added it into my Fully Raw Recipe app, which has more than 300 raw vegan recipes in there for you, and you can find it on iTunes or Google Play, and those links are also below for you as well. So to make this delicious acai bowl smoothie recipe, I recommend getting at least one or two packs of acai. Now, this brand of acai is not sponsored, you guys. This is just the one that I have in my home, and I like it because it is organic, vegan, sugar-free. It's just the most natural one that I've found. And I'll link it below on Amazon as well for you if you'd like. So I'm gonna go ahead and just put one packet of acai in to my blender. It's thawed a little bit, and it's usually a bit more frozen. If you want your smoothie to be stronger with acai, you can always add in two packs. You know what? Just for the sake of it today, I'm gonna add in two, because why not? We're also gonna add in 3 to 4 frozen bananas. And I love adding frozen bananas into this recipe because it makes it like an ice cream as well, which I think is delicious. An optional or additional add into this smoothie, if you'd like, you can add some frozen wild blueberries. Now, I'm only gonna add in about half of these right now because I'm saving some for the topping. So I'll probably just add about a cup of these delicious wild blueberries in here. 1 cup of young, fresh coconut water. Now, I like coconut water instead of regular water because it really adds a special sweetness to it. And for those of you who like to add protein or greens into your smoothie, of course it's optional, but something that I'm gonna add into this smoothie are some super greens. Now, everybody has a brand that they like and they recommend. I really like Sun Warrior's Ormus Super Greens. Again, this is not sponsored in this video. I love and I use this. It has everything from barley grass juice powder and other green superfoods that are amazing to add in here as well with the acai. Amazing for your health, your skin, your nails, and so much more. It actually has barley grass powder, wheatgrass powder, moringa, alfalfa leaf juice, and more, filled with iron, sodium, potassium, calcium, just super greens. So you can choose whatever kind of protein or greens that you want to add into your smoothie. I'm gonna add this one in just because I love my super greens as well. And we're making a superfood smoothie, so we're just superfooding it up right now, you know? Once all of those ingredients are in your blender, we blend. Check out the creaminess of this right here. How delicious does that actually look? Just like, yum. Ooh. So once it's blended, you're gonna go ahead and add it into your bowl of choice. And then from there, you can go ahead and you can add on whatever toppings that you desire. I'm gonna add on freshly sliced strawberries. I'm gonna also add in some wild blueberries, the ones from before that I saved, because I think they just add such a nice texture to any smoothie. I love adding wild blueberries on top of my smoothies. You can also add in some raw or vegan granola. If you don't have granola, you can always add in some mulberries, which I think are such a fun treat to add in there as well. If you want to add in some freshly sliced blackberries into the mix, I always feel like it's a good idea.
some raspberries as well.
Something special that I'm gonna be adding into this acai bowl are some baby kiwis. Look how cute these baby kiwis are. I just think that they're adorable, and I know that these might be an exotic find and not possible for everybody to get at a local grocery, but for the sake of making this bowl gorgeous and pretty, I found these at the store earlier today and I was just so stoked when I got them. So they're going in my bowl, people. They're going in my bowl.
Some hemp seeds for those of you who'd like to add some extra healthy fats. Can't have a smoothie bowl without some cacao nibs.
Some sweet cacao nibs. Can't have a smoothie bowl without adding in some extra cacao nibs as well. And last but not least, if you'd like, you can sprinkle on some freshly spreaded coconut.
So here you have it, all of your superfoods in one delicious smoothie bowl. This can be a breakfast, a lunch, or a meal replacement. This is definitely not a snack. It's a full meal, and it is just so good. Not only do you get the acai, but you get all these other delicious nutrients that are amazing for your body. It's raw, it's vegan, it's cruelty-free. Your body, the animals, and the planet will thank you for enjoying this delicious bowl. And if I might also add, this is an amazing post-workout recipe. Definitely gives you a nice boost of energy after a workout. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button because there's only more epicness to come. And if you guys want the exact ingredients for this recipe, don't forget you can download my Fully Raw app, which is available on iTunes and Google Play. All of the information you need are in the links below. I hope you've enjoyed this video and I can't wait to see you all in my next one. Sending you all my hugs and my love.